मेरी जिंदगी सवारी मुझको गले लगा के बैठा दिया फलक पे मुझे खाक से उठा के मेरी जिंदगी सवारी मुझको गले लगा के बैठा दिया फलक पे मुझे खाक से उठा के यारा तेरी यारी को मैंने तो खुदा माना याद करेगी दुनिया तेरा मेरा अफसाना तेरे जैसा यार कहाँ ऐसा यार आना मेरे दिल की ये दुआ है कभी दूर तू न जाए तेरे बिना हो जीना वो दिल कभी ना आए मेरे दिल की ये दुआ है कभी दूर तू न जाए तेरे बिना हो जीना वो दिल कभी ना आए तेरे संग जीना यहाँ तेरे संग मर जाना याद करेगी दुनिया तेरा मेरा अफसाना तेरे जैसा यार कहाँ ऐसा यार आना
Students, on behalf of all the junior school teachers, I take this opportunity to wish you, dear boys, all the best for your ISC board exam. And also for a very bright future. You have completed this phase of your life in school, acquiring knowledge and grooming yourself, your character, under the guidance of different teachers. Now this is a turning point in your life. 13 long years have gone together with you and we, your teachers. We have battled together and also rejoiced together. You have completed your journey of school life with great achievement and fond memories. Today, as teachers, we advise you, dear boys, and also the outgoing students, to always see yourselves as good ambassadors of Don Bosco School, Liluah. Keeping in mind all the values that you have inculcated here. As you leave behind the best phase of your life, our advice is just look forward. Be focused, trust in God, always be right in your action and believe in yourself. May Don Bosco be your guide and inspiration throughout your life. We assure you of our prayers and love. Once again, all the best to you, dear boys. God bless.
I consider myself privileged to express my view regarding class 12. To them I want to say, to excel in your life, let not academics suppress your moral upliftment and spiritual values. Truly speaking, I have learnt more by teaching than all that I knew just after getting the job. A very well-behaved, talented boy who never getting below 95% in marks 95% in maths, once managed to score just a pass mark of exactly 40%. When asked, we came to know that he was beating his brother as his mother was not well. However, his brother managed to get more marks than him. That is, the tutor got less than the tot. Another boy left a lucrative job in America, came back to India in order to look after his bedridden parents. Academics is not all. Remember your friends, elders, teachers and relatives. Social and moral spheres play major role in life. Be proud of the parents, teachers who taught you to dream, motivated you to turn your dream to reality and enabled you to excel in life. Thank you.
Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Tell me if you love me or not. Love me or not, love me or not.
I will be right by your side.
I'm way too good at goodbye.
I'll put you with my love.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just want
to feel just like a rock star.
Moscow, what about all the times you said you had the answer?
Moscow, I've been that girl who has to play it safe.
Cause I got issues,
what about us?
But I can't help falling for.
I'm the one, yeah.
I wanna be like, look what you just made me do.
I'm Joe.
Still thinking of me, just like I know you should.
You just hate the thought of me with someone.
You ain't getting over him. Just stop your crying.
Stop the tears.
You are playboy.
Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and broke, but we still got love to give while we're young, dumb.
Come on, be my baby, come on. Come on, be my baby, come on.
Got me thinking about when you were mine.
Got me spread like a buffet on that.
Now they always say congratulations.
Come and strip that down for me.
I'm on my way.
Girl, come and strip that down for me. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Dear boys of class 12, as we gather together on this momentous occasion, I am overwhelmed with joy, not because you are leaving DBL, but for the fact that you are moving successfully out of DBL to the next phase of your life. Some of you have spent 13 years, 12 years, and some 2 years. I am confident that the years that you have spent here at DBL have equipped you well to face the future with confidence. In this process of helping you, there have been occasions when you have had varied experiences, experiences of sadness and joy. However, remember always, everything was done with the sole motive of helping you to become dynamic young men of discipline and character. Characteristics of a true Bosconian. Remember your Bosconians wherever you are. As you move out of this institution to the next phase of your life, pursuing different professions and careers, occupying a position of power and importance, savoring success in life, be always grateful to your alma mater by being disciplined and a person of character. As you intensely prepare for your board exams, may God bless you with good health and success you desire. All the best. Have a wonderful time.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again. Why'd you have to leave so soon, yeah? Why'd you have to go? Why'd you have to leave me when I needed you the most? 'Cause I don't really know how to tell you without feeling much worse. I know you're in a better place, but it's always gonna hurt. Carry on, give me all the strength I need to carry on. It's been a long day without you, my friend,